What is thy name?
Thou be afraid to hear it.
No, though thou callest thyself a hotter name than any is in hell.
My name's Macbeth.
The devil himself could not pronounce a title more hateful to mine ear.
No, nor more fearful.
Thou liest, abhorred tyrant. With my sword, I'll prove the lie thou speakest.
Pikachu?
Oh, Mr. G, what you want to watch?
Oh, this is okay, I guess.
Mother! Mother! Mother!
I warn you, fear me not. Withdraw, I hear him coming.
No!
Now, Mother, what's the matter?
Hamlet, thou hast thy father much offended.
Mother, you have my father much offended.
Come, come, you answer with an idle tongue.
Go, go, you question with a wicked tongue.
Why, how now, Hamlet?
What's the matter now?
Have you forgot me?
No, by the rood, not so. You are the queen, your husband's brother's wife.
Nay, then I'll set up those to you that can speak.
And would it were not so, you are my mother.
What wilt thou do? Thou wilt not murder me! Help! Help! Oh!
What ho! Help! Help! Help!
How now, a rat? Dead for a ducat! Dead!
Oh! I've been slain! Welcome! Punch!
I do protest I never injured thee, but love thee better than thou canst devise, till thou shalt know thy reason of my love. And so, good Capulet, which name I do tender dearly as my own, be satisfied.
Oh, calm, dishonorable, vile submission. Alla staccata carries it away. Tybalt, you rat-catcher, will you walk?
What wouldst thou have with me?
Good king of cats, nothing but one of your nine lives that I mean to make. Bold withal, and as you shall use me hereafter, dry beat the rest of the eight. Will you pluck your sword out of his pilcher by the ears? Make haste, lest mine be about your ears, ere it be sound.
I am for you.
Gentle Mercutio, put your rapier up.
Come, sir, your passado.
Draw, Benvolio, beat down their weapons. Gentlemen, for shame, forbear this outrage. Tybalt, Mercutio, the prince expressly hath forbidden bandying in Verona's streets. Hold, Tybalt, Mercutio.
Away, Tybalt.
I am hurt, a plague of both your houses.
What, art thou hurt?
Is he gone and hath nothing? No. 'Tis not so deep as a well, nor so wide as a church door, but 'tis enough, 'twill serve. Ask for me tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave man. I am peppered, a warrant for this world. A plague of both your houses! Zounds, a dog, a rat, a mouse, a cat to scratch a man to death, a braggart, a rogue, a villain that fights by the book of arithmetic. Why, the devil came you between us. I was hurt under your arm.
I thought all for the best.
Help me into some house, Benvolio, or I shall faint. A plague of both your houses. They have made worm's meat of me. I have it, and soundly too. Your houses.
This gentleman, the prince's near ally, my very friend, hath got his mortal hurt in my behalf, my reputation stained with Tybalt's slander. Tybalt, that an hour hath been my kinsman. O sweet Juliet, thy beauty hath made my effeminate, and in my temper hath softened valor steel.
Show me a moves!
Whither should I fly? I have done no harm, but I remember now I am in this earthly world, where to do harm is often laudable, to do good sometime accounted and dangerous fully. Why then, alas, do I put up that womanly defense to say I have done no harm? What are these faces?
Where is your husband?
I hope in no place so unsanctified where such as them I find him.
He is a traitor.
Thou liest, thou shaggy-haired villain!
What, you egg, young friar treachery? Bang, bang, bang!
He has killed me, mother! Run away, I pray you! Ah!
Over 9,000!
Accursed be that tongue that tells me so, for it hath cowed by better part of man, and be these juggling fiends no more behead, that palter us with in a double sense, that keep the word of promise to our ear, and break it to our hope, I will not fight with thee.
Then yield the coward, and live to the show, and gaze o' the time. We'll have thee a sword, rare monsters are, painted on a pole, and under it, here may you see the tyrant.
I will not yield to kiss the ground before young Malcolm's feet, and to be with the rabble's curse, though Burnham Wood be come to Dunsinane, and thou oppose, being no woman born, yet I will try the last. Before my body, I throw my warlike shield. Lay on, Macduff.
Wait! Stop, you hold!
Safety first!
Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. He keeps following me, but I'm invincible, so it doesn't matter. I can do whatever the hell I want. Calm down, gotta calm down. Oh man. Alright, I need one last stand. One last stand.
Thou hast been slain. Death starting. Take a battle grab.
Woo! Oh yeah!
I would be afraid to hear it.
No!
My name's Ronaldo now.
To something or other have done no harm. Find him.
He is a traitor. What are you doing?
Oh, I forgot. I thought it was next.
Nope, one.
Thou liest, thou shaggy haired villain. Thou shaggy haired villain. You
egg. No, by the road. No, so. You are the queen, your brother's husband's wife.
Speak.
And we're. And by the way, not so. You're the queen, your brother's.
Oh! We could just